I think that the bombing and the raids on Syria and Lebanon has got a positive effect, not only by hitting the terrorists, but probably even more by influencing the government there, which can control, especially in Syria, but also in Lebanon, the acts of the terrorists. So as a matter of fact, the last bombing that we launched on Syria was aimed more against the governmental and military, Syrian military objective than on the terrorists.